My name is Leah Q from our Health Award. As we know that this week is the Drug Awareness Week, I've decided to come up with a few things that one can do at home to help remove the toxins of the drugs from the body and also not to crave or to stop cravings for drugs, whether it's tobacco, whether it's alcoholism, but drugs in their totality. So simple remedies that we're going to talk about that anyone can do at home without even touching on the natural remedies that we have. By the way, we do have natural remedies that help people that are struggling to stop using drugs, and also we do have herbs for people that want to stop alcohol, meaning alcoholism. One of them is Tabacco Burn, that helps you not to crave for a cigarette or for drugs and whatsoever. But now I'm going to talk about the just natural remedies that you can do at home. Number one, you can do a hot and cold shower. For those who do not have a shower, but first let me explain what is a hot and cold. One would take a hot shower for about 3 minutes and then turn the cold water immediately for about a minute. What that does, it promotes blood circulation, and what it does, it pulls out toxins, whether it's drug toxins, out of the body, so that you do not have much cravings, or you do not have cravings at all. The other thing, for a person who wants to stop using drugs, you need a lot of rest. You need to have your 7 to 8 hours sleep when you are in the program of stopping using drugs. One of the things that you can also do, or another thing that you can add on that, you can go on to that one, it's so effective, you can try it at home. Go on to a 10-day, or even if you're strong enough, a 14-day juice cleansing fast. When I talk about the juice cleansing fast, meaning for the 10 days you'll be drinking vegetable juices and fruit juices that you make at home using a juicer. You juice an apple, you juice an orange, you juice we have a full program of that would help you. And the more you drink those juices, the more you lick the cravings. The cravings go away with the juice fast and all that. And also it pulls out the toxins in the body that leads people to crave for the drugs. So the hot and cold shower, the juice fasting, the rest, exercise also, both indoor or outdoor exercise. If you don't have money to go to the gym, you don't need to go to the gym. Exercise in the house using even a trampoline, a fitness trampoline. Fitness trampoline exercises the whole body, and it tones the body and also helps the body to lose those, to take out those toxins that are in the body. So you can do both the indoor or outdoor exercises. They help with trying to stop using drugs, or even if it's alcoholism. So eating healthy, meaning the juicing fast, the 10-day or 14-day juicing fast, and also in that 10-day 14-day juicing fast, we can also help you by giving you natural remedies that would help you not to have headaches during the fast, and also not to feel hungry for solid food also. So yeah, you can try that at home. It has worked a lot for a lot of people, and also we include it in our program when we are dealing with people who want to stop using drugs. We include the detox using Tina, our ozone machine, and also we put you on that diet, the 10 to 14 days juice fast, and then we give you other remedies that would assist you to stop using drugs. So that's about it. You can follow, subscribe, like us, and share our page with your friends. Thank you.